Egg thrown at Macron in trade fair. 3 months after being slapped by a nurse in the country's southeast, French President Emmanuel Macron was attacked with an egg while addressing a conference near Lyon. Macron was strolling through the Eurexpo aisles when an item was thrown at him and rebounded off his head. In response to a young guy shouting, "Vive la Revolution!" Macron's security guards grabbed and handcuffed him on the spot. The projectile resembled an egg, which then shattered on the ground. Macron reportedly directed his staff to interrogate the unnamed 20-year-old suspect in order to ascertain his motives. The French president has been attacked twice in 4 months while on an official tour. In June, video emerged of a guy hitting Macron across the face when he was visiting healthcare employees in southeast France's Drôme area. The guy, who has now been identified as 28-year-old Damien Terrell, could be heard screaming, "Saint Denis, Montjoy Macroni must go," a misunderstood medieval battlecry. Terrell subsequently admitted before a court he was part of the anti-Macron yellow vest movement. In June, he was given a 4-month jail term. Macron, whose usually low popularity ratings have lately increased, is likely to seek re-election in 2022, according to the Washington Post.